Another pointless attack.
Where's Theron?
He and I have had some interesting conversations. My own flesh and blood, completely blind to the sacrifices I've made. I've struggled for centuries to preserve the galaxy, to protect future generations from the most destructive evil that's ever existed. How can none of you see this?
What I see is a single madman getting lots of people killed.
Then you are blind to the truth as well.
You're here. Come on, we have to go. Now.
Theron?
Escaped all on your own. I hoped I would have more time to make you see.
He's got a signal jammer that's blocking all starship communications in the Risi system. The fleets will come out of hyperspace practically on top of each other. No coordination, saboteurs in every crew. It'll be a massacre.
And at last, the board will be cleared of distractions.
Self-destruct sequence. Come on, we've gotta go.
Look out! And stay down!
Is everyone all right?
Lana? You shut down the self-destruct?
I'm beginning to get the hang of this slicing business.
I've created a monster.
You should hurry back. The Republic and the Imperial fleets will be arriving very soon.
I'll return immediately.
I'll meet you there. Need to grab a few things on the way out.
Thank you.
Attacking from the air is pointless. The anti-air defenses are much too thick.
I'm afraid of them, doesn't that count? What are our other options?
I think a surface attack is our only real shot at taking the jammer down.
Leave that to me.
Perfect. We'll arrange transportation for you.
You've got to move fast. The fleets are going to be dropping out of hyperspace any second now. The longer we take... The longer we take, the more we lose.
You don't sound good, Theron. Shouldn't you be in a Colto tank instead of planning missions?
Probably, but there's no time. I need to finish slicing the last of these Nova Blade files. They have data on every ship with Revanite infiltrators aboard. As soon as the jamming clears, we'll have to broadcast everything we've got to convince the fleets to cease fire and lock up the Revanites and their crews. One last thing since Lana stepped out. Watch your back. I'm starting to think my little visit to the Revanites might have been her idea.
You think she's working for the Revanites?
No, but I don't think she's putting all her cards on the table either. Just stay alert, all right?
This isn't the time to start dividing ourselves with suspicion. We have to stay united.
Maybe you're right. I don't know. We can sort it all out after that jammer's down. Good luck.